National award-winning actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui says he took up a role in Mona Michael, in which actor Tiger Shroff pays tribute to his dancing icon Michael Jackson to overcome his fear of dancing. Nawazuddin says he has never attempted to dance in front of the camera despite being in the industry for over 15 years. Nawazuddin told Annas, "I will be seen dancing in Mona Michael. I signed that film because I was scared of dancing and wanted to overcome that fear. So I took it as a challenge. I have never danced on screen. In fact, I have never danced in my real life too. Like in parties, I used to think how these actors seen dance on screen. But I wanted to overcome that fear, so I joined that film." Mona Michael, which will be directed by Sabir Khan, will also feature Tiger Shroff in lead role. Nawazuddin will be next seen in Haramkhor, which has been directed by Shlok Sharma and is slated to release on January 30, 2017.